guy. Look at Teaster. What? Bitch? Fuck you. You can't see we're fucking together, you dumb fucking cunt. The hoe was pissed off that I went around her to get back with the people I was riding with. Like, you dumb bitch. It just pisses me off. Like, it wasn't holding her up. We all took off at the stop sign at the same fucking time, and she wasn't even going straight. Dumb bitch. Just mad for no damn reason. That's what pisses me off. Batista's always gotta take these janky ass roads, man.
Fucked up.
Stop being a bit more responsible.
On okay.
Yeah.
Fuck yourself. You're a pretty good example.
Get out of here before I call the cops.
You are the one that's touched me.
Oh, get out of here, you little wanker.
You're a joke.
Fucking.
You wanna say hi?
I just about ran you over.
You wanna say hi?
Me too. Oh, I don't care about you, that bullshit.
Oh. Type up Moto Madness. Do
yeah.
It. Millions of views.
Oh, you're a dick. What a dick.
At the time, I didn't realise she was there, but in the video you can see that she has followed us out of the shopping centre.
Oh, it's her again! It's her again!
You wanna go faster?
Wait, you stick your finger.
No, I'll just wave. Blow a kiss.
There you go.
You got photos and video of me while you're driving?
Oh, I don't care about you, that bullshit.
Which way do we go back to that?
Go back to the road.
Yeah, which way is the road? That's where I was trying to.
You're lucky we just don't start pot shooting, so we had some guys in here stealing shit on bike.
Oh, I'm sorry,
so
man. I was fucking.
Get them the hell out.
Okay. So that way then?
That way is the road.
You okay.
Guys can stay on the road, but everything off the road. Matter of fact, I own the road. But you can't even go on the road. Where you come from?
Do you know Dan Rowe? He has a track that's over.
Okay, well, I know Dan.
Yeah.
Well, he knows better than that. I'm sure as I'm a his boy. But you gotta let me know if you're gonna come down here.
Oh, sorry. I asked him, I was like, hey, is it cool? Like, can we just go out on the road? And then the person that was.
See, this is all private property.
Oh, I'm sorry.
That's right. See, I know him very well, and I like him. And but still, I don't. You know, you guys can ride around back there, but you got to just let me know when you want me doing.
Yeah, well, I'm sorry. I was just following somebody, and then like we went back in here, and I'm like, what the. So that gravel road isn't over that way?
No, it's not over
there. Oh, okay. Well, see, when I took off, then I was like, all right, we're going back to the road, and then that's why I came over this way.
You got an ownership part of his outfit, that's fine.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Let me know, you know, when you I see him almost every other day. You guys just can't come around here and start riding around without letting me know.
Okay, I apologize.
Yeah,
well, that's because there's fucking jerk-offs. I don't respect anything. Yeah, I'm sorry, man. I was... when I was taking off, I was like, yeah, we're going to go back to the road.
Fuck you.